this. Miss Whisper tried trapping me in a forest. Joke's on her. Dangerous nighttime forests are where I do my best work. She must have not watched my show. She was probably too busy being... What was it Bellwether's intel said? A doctor named Alice Young used to run Twintree Wellness and Recovery Center, catering to celebs and one percenters whose substance abuse problems became public relations problems. The cultists obsessed with Miss Whisper took over Twintree, and now it's where some of them get turned into vampires. So much for quote unquote wellness. Chance of Bellwether, very high. But if there's a remnant from Whisper's old life I can use against her, it's probably at Twintree.
Risk everything to help the folks who need help. You remind me of the best people I knew in the Coast Guard.
You don't mean that.
I mean, yeah, you're noodly and shy. And quiet and weird and kind of a huge dork about birds.
What?
But you are a brave man.
You know that I used to work at Twintree. I am a nurse practitioner. You think so?
Nah.
We never had many patients at a time, but, Miss Whisper, she was experimenting on them without their knowledge. It was... I didn't want to. I never did anything. I should have. Their files are still there. All their health records, their names, their addresses. I don't know what those cultists would do with that, but it wouldn't be good. Could you make sure they don't get their hands on them?
What's up?
Bring them here, if you can. I'd appreciate it.
The architecture is a little out of step with quaint New England. Must be a new build.
This is Maddie. If somebody handed you a red slip of paper yesterday, make sure your ass is up on this terrace with me. Miss Whisper's sending Gloria to pick one of us today.
Not at all.
Listen up, everybody.
Hunting instincts! Fascinating!
Just described.
dagger connect with Heather? Till next time. Ritualize the vampirification process. Nothing can stop me.
You hear me?
This is the kind of care you can afford if you're posh.
Came to me again and again. I didn't last. I didn't keep them whole. They needed to be whole. They needed to be well.
There must be a clutch of those Sin Eaters around here.
Thank you. You wanted to speak with me?
Thank you for meeting with me. I appreciate it, Doctor. I talked with some of the other orderlies, and we keep hearing this knocking noise. It's loud. It spooked some of the patients, and...
I see. Well, I can tell you two things. One, you're not crazy. And two, the pipes sure have been loud, haven't they? New England weather is, well, it's a force of nature, isn't it?
Oh. Oh, of course, yes. Pipes. I'll let everyone know.
Good. Well, I'm glad.
Yes. Yes. Thank you, Doctor.
Pipes.
It's clearly not.
Tell me how you've been feeling, Grace. Are you comfortable with the treatment?
It's strange. It's never been like this. There's something different. But I feel fine, I think. I don't feel worse.
I'm glad to hear that. But you said something was different.
I'm seeing shapes, patterns. Like, when I close my eyes, I see shapes.
What kind of shapes?
Like, little things. Sometimes it's a butterfly. Sometimes it's a face. There's sounds, too.
Tell me, what kind of sound?
Your voice. I keep hearing your voice. Isn't that weird?
And what do I say when you hear my voice?
Blood. For the trance.
The blood trance. Kind of heightened collective consciousness.
I don't believe that's any kind of approved therapeutic practice.
Thank you.
I'm afraid I can't do anything for you, Miss Wade.
I just want to see her. I just want to make sure she's okay. I waited here for hours to see her. I ain't seen her in months. You don't know what that does to a person. You don't know what it's doing to me. I need to see her. I need to make sure that she's safe.
Have you spoken to anyone else? Have you seen anyone else about this?
No, ma'am, just you. Please, I know you're a good person. I know you're good, but just let me see her. I don't even have to talk to her. Just please, please let me see her.
Let go of me, Miss Wayne. I understand you feel very strongly about this, but I can't help you. You're in a very crucial stage.
You're a good woman, Doctor. You all of you do good work at that rehab. You help people. You're gonna help me.
I told you to let go of me. Thank you, Miss Mary.
You can't do this to me. Now come on, let me out of here.
Object holding a terrible secret. We'll plan the next steps back at the Maritime Center.
You can have anything we find. You're the one doing the hard work out there.
Better than the meat.
Are you you from here. This town is just the beginning, you know.
The last of them, I suppose. Sun is up, I suppose. Reminds me of home somehow.
Whatever you need, go ahead and take it.
Thank you.
once called Relentless, you know. Relentless and... third. But still,